So coming out of the timeout, no timeouts left for either team. And you have Tanner Kachanowicz in at quarterback. He's the one who threw it on that trick play.
Miller's lined up to the bottom of your screen as a receiver.
2 seconds to go, Kachanowicz. Miller one-on-one, has his defender beat. Miller drops the ball. Lutheran High Northeast survives on a wild playoff here in Halloween.